Hello guys, now I'm gonna show you some tricks and tricks of APSXE emulator for Android so that you can increase or enhance your experience with the gameplay in it and make it more faster, smoother and better. So let's get started. So the game that I'm gonna play in this video as a demo is Tekken 3. So let's see what type of problem that you can face while playing the Tekken 3 or any other game in this emulator. So let's start the game. So as you could easily notice, the first problem that is the screen size, that is not up to the size of the phone screen. So we'll fix this. Now goes to the second problem, that is the video rendering. The video rendering is of low quality, not the HD resolution. So we'll fix this again. Now the third and the most annoying problem that you might notice is the audio. Audio is lagging with the video rendering. So as you can see, it is lagging with the action of player or the gameplay. So we'll fix this. So let's quit the game and get into the preference. So let's select this preference option. So now you can see this is BIOS file. This is the file that you would use for running every game in this emulator. The file name is scph1001.bin. You can find it on internet and the link is given below onto the description box. Now for the simulated BIOS, just disable it. For the CPU frame skip, disable it. And if you are having a low-end phone having low memory or RAM, in that case you can enable this to enhance your experience. Now for the first problem, now screen orientation, make it landscape. And for the screen ratio, just select the last option, that is widescreen. Now we have solved our first problem, that is of screen size. Now goes to the second problem, that is the video rendering. Now select the last option, that is OpenGL plugin. Now I tell you one thing, that this OpenGL plugin is not by default comes with this app, so you have to download it from outside this app or through internet. So I'll tell you how to download this. So for this option, that is GPU plugin, as you can see I have already downloaded this plugin, that is Libo Pen Loop plugin. And if you're not having this, then you can download it through this option, that is basically shown at the top right. Just click on it. As you can see, this is the dialog box. Just click onto the left option and it will do automatically everything for you. Now we have solved the second problem. Now goes to the third, that is very important and annoying problem of this sound, that is audio lagging. Now for the audio lagging, for the sound quality, just select the second option, that is less sound effect. And for the sound latency, just select the third last option, that is very low. It's a very low option. Now we have solved our three problems that we were facing, and you can see there are many other options, and you can check out all the options. And if you are having any problem with that, you can just tap the help button. And for the user guide, now you can find the meaning of every options given in the preference. Now let's check out the game. The game Tekken 3 is of 500 MB. If you want to download it, you can download it. Again, the link is given below in the description box. Now let's check out the game, how it is working. Now as you can see, the first problem of the screen size, as you can see, it is full screen. And again, you can see the resolution of high definition. As you notice, the resolution. Third problem that we were facing was the audio lagging. As you can see, audio is perfect and perfectly coordinating with the player as well as the video. You might notice a little bit shivering in the audio, as well as the game is not that much smooth. That is basically because of I'm running screen recorder in the background, so it will not happen in your case. So obviously so don't worry about that. And that's it for this video. If you are having any problem, then you can comment down below. And if you like this video, just hit the like button below and please subscribe and wait for my next video. Bye bye.